A burglar caught on camera by the homeowner. And tonight, Santa Fe police catch a huge break. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Ana Velazquez explains how officers finally took him down.
Stunning video shot by a quick-thinking Santa Fe homeowner earlier this month. As police say, burglary suspect Darius Asfandi tried to break in. The woman was also on the phone with 911.
The doorbell like crazy.
From this video, Santa Fe police traced his license plate, identified him, and put out a wanted poster.
We've been looking for him. We know that he's been hitting houses in the area. He kind of has the same MO of taking screens off and breaking windows and going into houses.
Finally, Thursday morning, an alert neighbor in the area of Calle Caballero and Calle Princess Juana noticed someone breaking a window across the street. That neighbor called the cops.
The suspect took long enough inside the home that by the time we got there, he actually peeked out of the blinds, saw us drive up, and then hops back out the window.
Police say Asfandi ran away but tripped and fell. Officers tackled him, but he put up a fight.
Now, in that struggle, the suspect had a knife in his hand and he was wearing work gloves, so he didn't get cut, but he did cut one of the officers.
That officer was cut on the finger and is okay. As for Asfandi,
when we searched his pockets, he had all the stolen loot from inside the house inside his pockets.
He's behind bars in Santa Fe without bond for violating probation on a previous case. Ana Velazquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Asfandi faces multiple charges, including aggravated burglary and battery.